All right, good morning, everyone. We're back. It's day two in Missouri on this cool little Ozark water, little stream of the Ozarks. But we got the boat loaded up. Gonna fish down here, wade fish for a little bit down there. Gotta eat some breakfast, had some coffee. Pretty excited. The weather hasn't changed yet, so it's definitely dropped temperature-wise, but the rain hadn't moved in. Actually looks like a pretty fantastic morning so far, but check out that view. Pretty awesome camp right here last night. So excited about the day. We got two more days on this Ozark stream, so we're let's go see if we can find some fish. Gotta eat a Cliff Bar for breakfast, had some coffee, and pretty much all I got. All right, so we stopped for tonight. It's gonna get down to the 30s tonight, and it's been raining all day, but it's been a good day. As we're camping, pull a little gravel bar. Got the boat anchored. Got our hammock set up, tarps laid up. Just gonna hang out here the rest of the day. Probably just keep the waders on because it's not gonna stop raining, it doesn't look like. But be a nice little gravel bar if it was nice and sunny. But for today, we're just trying to stay dry. Keep them getting cold, drink a couple beers, and heat up some chili, need some chili. But that's pretty much it. Pretty much rained all day. But the fishing was pretty good, so no complaints. Time to go help get dinner ready. So, but we'll talk to you guys tomorrow morning. You ready?
Who knows?
All right, good morning everyone, we're back. This is the last day. Finished up camping here. Slept in the hammock. Tarp kept us dry, hammock off the ground, and sleeping bag kept us warm. But we're breaking camp, you can see. We're gonna throw everything in here. It pretty much rained all night, probably 3 inches or so, but the water level's still good. Nothing blown out, but it's chilly, it's mid-30s, and it is what it is. But we're gonna get going, help Brad pack up, and let's go find some fish.
That didn't take long.
That was quick. That was an aggressive eat too. You see that sucker pull?
Yeah.
It's still hot.
Keep that fence.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he is. Get him in there.
They're all good this morning.
And you can release him. That's the perfect fish. I think I started with a 9 foot 2X, but I thought we were gonna be fishing deep, so I added. But we're not really fishing deep, we're just fishing a lot of weight.
Yeah.
But I was expecting to fish like 6 to 7 feet. So. Yeah, 2X to the tip of the ring and then something off would have been fine. I usually do, like you do, same thing, 2X to 3X, 9 foot or 7.5 foot. And add another foot of whatever to the tippet ring, and then
usually I'll do tippet ring and add like 18 inches of four X, sometimes 3X, usually 4X, and then start 5X after that, and the weight goes above that 9.
Yeah. That's probably why I've lost some tippet rings. I've been basically doing from the tippet ring to my first fly with whatever tippet I want to use, and putting the weight above the tippet ring.
Yeah.
So I might start switching that out. They're kind of liking the hats.
Worked.
It did, didn't it?
Alright guys, that pretty much wraps up this trip. 3 days, 2 nights, chasing wild rainbows in the Ozarks for my buddy's hand-built drift boat. Really doesn't get much better than that. We're headed home. We got about a 6-hour drive. Super impressed he was able to build that. It took him about a year to get that together. I definitely have zero crafty/handyman skills, so the fact that somebody could take a sheet of plywood and glue it all together and make it float and we don't die, I'm pretty impressed. So that opens up a ton of water for us. Between that, a fly craft, and a hog, we're gonna be busy. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Definitely put in some work on this one with the wet and the rain and the cold, but it was definitely worth it. The food was warm, the cooler never got empty, and it was a good time. Thanks for watching, guys.